Exercise 2A, page 73. It's an insect's life. There are about 10 million types of insects in the world. These little creatures live in our homes and gardens. Some live near water. Others live in fields, parks, and forests. Some insects come out during the day, while others come out at night. Insects are really important. They keep our gardens clean because they eat dead leaves and other waste. They are also an important food for birds and other animals. Some insects, like bees, even make food, honey.